See, we've been taking this life for granted. Mind you, the simplest shift in life can redefine truth. The temple remains if you digest the right foods, and if you can't manage, don't panic. It's not your fault. Whew. Ain't that a relief? I guess we can handle seeing blood shed on the streets. I guess it's okay to keep eating processed meats, and they tell me that I've changed. Nah. I just refuse to be concrete. That means that all your problems will remain. You're tired of getting played, but playing the same game. Refusing to let go, causing you more pain. So when you quit your day job, your friends tell you, you're insane. See, dependency is a fallacy. If we cannot agree, then we cannot be free. If we do not believe, then we will not succeed. And we cannot proceed because we cannot breathe. We must learn the power to unlearn, so that we can relearn the way our ancestors yearned for us. A firm understanding that we as kids can't control our programming, but as an adult, it's our responsibility to change, to better our end results.
I don't know if this is sellable, just know you're unforgettable. I don't know if this is sellable, just know you're unforgettable.
Hello, no one is available to take your call. Please leave a message after the tone.